is my birthday week. And this is my first YouTube video too, so y'all not clapping? Oh, my bad. But anyways, I'm just making this video because I guess this is like a birthday vlog. But today's Tuesday, my birthday not till Friday, but we're just gonna, you know, go through the journey because today I have my wax appointment and my lash appointment, and then Thursday I have my hair appointment. I mean, yeah, my hair appointment, and I'm getting my toes done. And then on Friday, I get my nails done and my makeup done. And then the party is Friday night. And for my birthday, I'm having a Playboy party. So it's gonna be lit. Like, I'm gonna have on that Playboy outfits. We're gonna be drunk. We're gonna be lit. And I'm gonna record everything so y'all can see. Like, that's just why I wanted to make a video, because it's my birthday. Like, we might as well make a video. Like, that might as well be my first video, like, duh. But that's enough talking, really. Like, I'm gonna just go to the wax appointment and I'll be back. So I'm pulling up to the European Wax Center, y'all, and I'm honestly kind of nervous because I haven't got waxed in a minute. And can he move out the way? Like, you steady, what the fuck are you doing? I only get waxes, but it's been like a long time since the last one, like maybe like 2 months. But my birthday is Friday, so I'm going to get waxed. So y'all finna go in here. They don't let you record in there, so I can't even record it and show y'all. But I'm gonna come back when I get done. I'm gonna come back and tell y'all, was it as bad as I think it was? Cause my wax lady, she do it so fast. Like, so I hope she just do it so fast, get it done, and I can just get back in here and just keep continuing on with my life. So all right, y'all, I'm back. It wasn't that bad. I don't know if I'm just tough. Oh, but I also took a Excedrin before, and I exfoliated last night and everything, so it wasn't bad at all, really. I'm thinking it was finna be hell. That literally took like 10 minutes. My lash appointment is at 4 and it's 2:27, so I don't know if I should go back home. I have to go back home. That's what I'm gonna do till 4. If I head there right now, actually, let me see how far it is. It's 30 minutes away, so I'm gonna just go because it's 2:30. I'm gonna get there at 3, and I just text her and said, like, can I come early? She haven't responded yet, but if not, then I'm gonna just sit in the car for an hour. But yeah, it's like 3:50 now. I've been sitting in my car for like 20 minutes. But I got my I took my strips off. These still good. Like, I've been wearing, bro, you don't understand how long I've been wearing this same pair. Like, I've been wearing this same pair for like 2 weeks, probably even longer than that, and it's still intact. Like, sheen, girl, sheen. I don't know her. I never came here before, so I don't know if she's gonna let me record, or because I kind of want to make a TikTok or something. But I don't know if she's gonna let me do all that. So if not, then I'll just be back on here whenever they're done. And y'all gonna have to tell me if they be saying? Valid. You're gonna have to tell me if they valid. All right, y'all. So I'm back from my lash appointment with no lashes. Cause let me just tell y'all why.
You rich every year.
The girl starts my lashes, and like the whole time, like she keeps saying, just relax your eyes, like don't close them hard, just relax. I feel like I'm relaxing. Like, I've got my lashes done plenty of times before. Like, this is nothing new. Like, I haven't got them done in a while, but I've got them done before, so I don't know. But she just keeps telling me to be like, stop moving my eyes, and I don't feel like they're moving. So I'm like, okay, well, let me relax. Like, I don't know if they're moving. I just don't know. Like, I don't know. But I'm like, let me relax some more. And like, she completely stops, and she's like, yeah, I don't know what you want me to do, but I can't do these lashes because you keep moving your eyes. Like, I can't. And she's like, so do you want me to remove them, or do you want to just keep them like this? And she shows me them, and they're like halfway done. So I'm like, I want you to do my lashes. Like, I want you to finish my lashes. I don't want to take them off, and I don't want to walk around like this either. She's like not saying nothing. So I'm like, do you have another date or something where I can come back and finish them or something? She's like, I would have to check my books. So I'm sitting there waiting for her to check her books, and she never said nothing. And she just comes out of nowhere like, so do you want me to take them off, or are you gonna keep them on like that? Because we're wasting time. Like, she keeps saying that, like, we're wasting time. I'm supposed to be done with you by 5:30. It's 4:55. And I'm like, I could have swore she was checking her book. I was just like, go ahead and take them off. So she took them off and I paid the remaining balance. She said it was 20 because the removal was 20 and then the lash bath was 5. And I was like, well, how much was my deposit? She said it was 10. So I was like, well, don't I owe you 15? And she was like, well, we wasted an hour. So, and I'm like, so what? Because I still didn't leave with no lashes. So what you talking about? But she was just like, yeah, just go ahead and send me 15 because I'm not pressed by no money. I'm like, okay, girl, I'm gonna send you 15. I'm gonna get the fuck out of here. You won't see me ever again because what the hell? Right now, I'm sitting in traffic on the way home back from the appointment that I didn't get nothing out of. I just wasted my time, my gas, and my money. I really kind of don't care. But at the same time, I do because I wanted my lashes done. But I can wear strips. That's fine. All right, y'all. It's Thursday. I'm about to be on the way to my hair appointment after my car warm up. It's really cold outside for real, like in Houston. Like, that's crazy. But let me show y'all my wig. I'm really so scared. Like, I'm honestly very scared of how this wig's gonna look on my head. I'm gonna show y'all the inspo and then I'm gonna show y'all the wig. So this is the actual this is the wig, y'all. It's purple at the top. It's purple at the top, like right here. Up here is purple, and then it go into blue. Now, it was dark. Like, it was so freaking dark when I first did it. And then I end up lightening it up with some baking soda and Dawn and shampoo. And I did it twice and it got to that. It's still darker than the picture, but look, it's the day of the appointment. I don't know what else to do at this point.
I've been saying I'm scared so much, and I'm on the way to an appointment, so it's like I'm even more scared because I'm finna get this shit put on my head. Like, this is for real. But I'm hoping I get back in here and I like my hair and don't be no, like when I was going to get my lashes done. I just need everything to just go right because, babe, my birthday is tomorrow and I don't have time for nothing. Nothing. Literally on the way here, my car was running out of gas, because let me tell y'all something about my car. It never tells me how much gas it is. Like, it always stay full. Like, it never changes. So I never know how much gas is in my car. So right just now, like, as I'm on the way to my hair appointment, the car jerking, so I'm knowing it needs some gas. But I end up stopping to get a little bit of gas because I don't have time to fill it up. Like, because it's, what time is it? It's 2:24 right now, and my appointment at 2:30, and my GPS saying I'm supposed to get there at 2:28. So I ain't have time to sit there and fill up my whole tank. I just put like $10, I think. But yeah, I'm finna pull up to the hair appointment, and I'll be back with my hair done.
I'm scared to show y'all my hair. Cause it's not like what I wanted it to be. Like, no, I'm just playing. Ah!
Y'all, I look like,
first of all, this little piece gonna have to do something, but I look like a mermaid. I love it. Now, I'm finna go home. My best friend just made it here. So I'm finna go do her hair. And my friend's birthday was like 2 days ago, and she got a section tonight. So I'm going to her section tonight. My birthday is tomorrow, so I'm finna bring in my birthday in her section. But she coming to my party tomorrow. But yeah, y'all, this is the look. I come back when I see my bestie. So I'm with my bestie now. And we dance too. And we had Parma.
Birthday.
Mm-hmm.
Check into the hair by K Styles.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Some of
K Styles. Good morning.
at the B&B now. I'm waiting for Michelle. She's upstairs getting ready. We finna go get our nails done, and then we got a makeup appointment after that. But y'all want a tour? This is the kitchen. And then we have the living room over here. They got a table right here with a chandelier. Wait, the chandelier. And then living room area. There's a patio over there. Let me show you upstairs, because downstairs is really not that great. Ooh, light was hitting, not gonna lie. Here's another bedroom. And there's a restroom in here. TV. Washer and dryer right here. And then here's the big room. It's so big. There's my bestie. Hey. The TV. And they got a fridge in here, y'all. Like, who you know got a fridge in their room? A full size one. Mirror. And cute ass shower. And let me show y'all this big ass closet. Fuck. I mean, huh? So yeah, we lit tonight. But we finna head to our nail appointment, and I'ma get back on here when we get our nails done. Purr. Oh wait, actually, I forgot to show y'all downstairs. So let me show y'all downstairs and then I'm coming. Down here. It's another room. I got two beds in here, and that's it. It only got beds. So, and then the closet. I mean, how you turn the restroom light on? Then the restroom. What the? Oh, yeah. Y'all get it. I mean, it's nothing really, you know, too extra. But yeah, like I was saying earlier, I'm gonna go to get my nails done, and I'll show y'all, I'll come back and show y'all my nails when it's done. Okay, y'all, just left the nail appointment. Look at my nails. Look at my hair, y'all. Y'all remember yesterday, my hair was not like this. This morning I tried to curl it and the color went away, so I'm really sad about that. And I really want to like put some more dye on there, but I don't want to mess up my hair, girl. So it's like, but yeah, I'm on the way to the makeup appointment right now. My best friend already there, so she got her nails done first, so she got her makeup done first. And then when she done, I'm gonna get my makeup done. And then we're gonna go get our toes done. Oh, then I'm having a dinner. Then we're having a dinner at Kiss. And then that's when the Playboy party is. That's the main event, okay? That's what I'm ready to do. Go to the Playboy. I'm talking about go to it. Like, it's not my party, but I'm just ready to do it, because I've been thinking about it and ordering stuff for it and all that for like weeks. So now that today is the day, it's like bro, like I'm really finna have a Playboy party. But it's gonna be lit. I'm just ready to put my outfit on, but I'm really mad about my hair. Like, because I wanted to take pictures, and this is not giving what it was giving yesterday. So, I'm about to go to the makeup appointment. I'll be coming back on here after my makeup's done.
Big
22.
Big
22.
Period. I'm like,
back from the makeup appointment. Yeah, I don't know if this is too much makeup or if it's my hair throwing me off. I don't know. Too much makeup? I don't know. I think it's my hair, because I actually kind of like the makeup. It is a lot though. Bro, this shit in my ass. Hold on.
We made it to Kiss, y'all.
Why am I so tall?
This is my outfit. Check me out. Outfit check. Just ready for fixing her shoes.
So, it's just us?
It's just us, yes.
Yeah.
Who else did you invite? Other than that?
All my family. Yeah. And they all backed out, but it's cool. It's cool. You see, I mean,
it don't matter because we still finna turn up.
Yeah, we still finna turn up.
We be a drum.
Okay, we going in.
Hi.
How are
you?
Good, how are you?
Good.
I had reservations for Caitlin.
Is it still gonna be 7?
No, it's gonna be 4.
Ooh, the lighting looks so good here.
Okay, so we just left the dinner. We're about to head to Total Wine and get some liquor for tonight.
Oh, that's liquor! Oh, that's liquor!
But, we're gonna get back on here when we dressed up in our Playboy outfits, because this is a Playboy event. Litty like a titty! So, we had Total Wine. Yeah. We're gonna get, what are we gonna get? Patron?
Well,
we should get either Patron or like Casa or something. We gonna see how much. But this is all. Is this all wine though? No. I look the fuck good, bitch.
Oh, we're looking for tequila.
Thank you.
Down,
right?
Okay, thank you.
Look, I'm new. I've been here before.
I look the fuck good. Like, look at me. I look like a Barbie. Mm-hmm. I'm not drinking that shit. That's nasty. That's too strong. I already had that before. I don't like that. So we got 1800, y'all.
Bang for a buck.
1800, and we finna go back to the. Oh, bro, but I still have to go to Walmart.
Wicked, the coolest DJ on the motherfucking planet.
Wicked tones, you know what I'm saying? What's
Metro Boomin want some more, nigga.
Yeah, so Playboy party was a success. Everybody got home safe. Mm-hmm. We have a couple bitches in here, but you know, they're my hoes, so I'll make sure them hoes straight, you know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. But look, we had fun. Look, we celebrated because, bitch, I'm 22. Bitch, I'm 22, so we celebrated that hoe. Bitch, I'm 22, we celebrated that hoe. But tomorrow, look, tomorrow is part 2.
Hey y'all, it's the day after.
Good morning.
Good afternoon, really.
Yeah, what time is it? It's 1:51. And we still got our makeup on because we just went to sleep.
And look how good it looks.
Yeah, it still looks good. Shout out to Wit. Shout out to Wit.
You did y'all shit.
Wit did her shit. Hey, Wit did her shit. Boy, if you don't get today, we're gonna have a pajama party, but it's not gonna be like yesterday. Yesterday was like the big event, you know what I'm saying? tonight will be the pajama party. It's gonna be just a couple people. Just gonna, you know, we're gonna be chilling, some cute pajamas, and we're gonna watch movies, get some wings, you know, some chill stuff. So right now we just chilling. Everybody's going but us. Everybody was out of there. Like, everybody was effed up. Everybody had a
success.
Everything was so great. I had so much fun. Like, everything went perfect. Y'all don't understand. I was planning this for like,
I would say probably like a month and a half.
Yeah,
ago.
Probably like a month and a half is when I decided, like, oh, I'm gonna have a Playboy party. And ever since then, I've been obsessing about it every single day. Ever since
we've been on the phone, we've been on the phone
talking about it, planning it, finding our outfits, like just everything. Like, we've been planning everything, and I'm so happy because everything came out exactly how I wanted it to. Like, and nothing really happens like that for me, but it did now. So, I mean, it had some little hiccups, but nothing major.
Nothing we couldn't fix.
You know
fix.
What I'm saying? Like,
yeah.
But yeah. I'll be back tonight, or we don't have to do nothing today. Yeah, so I'll be back tonight when, you know, everybody get here for the pajama party, because we lit, but like part two, we lit, but like humbly lit, like not like
chill lit.
Yeah, like yeah. We chill lit, like. Mm-hmm. So yeah, part two tonight.
Okay.
Pajama party yesterday. These was my pajamas. Oh yeah, and then I was storm this weekend, not Kate. Right now it's Sunday checkout day, and last night was really just chill. Like, we didn't really do too much, but it's checkout day and we finna check out. But I just had a great time, you know what I'm saying? I'm happy that everybody came. Overall, this weekend was amazing. I had the best time. Yeah, this will be the end of my vlog. Happy birthday to me again. And I'll see y'all next time. Bye. Oh, I gotta tell y'all, make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. Like, how am I gonna forget to tell y'all? I'm finna be dropping videos now. Like, why not?
Why the fuck not?
Might as well. Make sure y'all stay tuned in, because got another video. I'm gonna have some more videos coming. Like, it ain't gonna be just this one video. This is the start of a journey, babe. I'll see y'all next time, though. I love y'all.